Welcome back to 3uTools channel. Have you been trying to download 3uTools for iOS but can't find it on the App Store? That's because of the regional restrictions. But don't worry, today I'll show you an easy working method to install 3uTools on your iPhone. Since the iOS app isn't available, we'll use the desktop version to install it on your iPhone. If you haven't installed 3uTools on your PC yet, check out my previous video where I show you how to do that. Connect your iPhone to computer with USB cable. If your region is open to 3uTools, this icon will show up on the home page. But if not, then you can't see it. Then what should we do? So we need to temporarily set your computer's location to a region where 3uTools is available. How to change the region? Go to Settings and find Time and Language, then select the region Vietnam. Restart your computer for the changes to apply. Now, open 3uTools and connect your iPhone via USB. Look for the 3uTools icon, click it, and the app will automatically install on your iPhone. Done! Open 3uTools on your iPhone, and you can now transfer data, backup files, or manage apps easily. If you have any other questions or concerns and want us to make it to video, please comment down below. And that's how you get 3uTools on your iPhone without the App Store. If this helped, hit like, subscribe for more tech hacks, and comment if you have questions. See you next time.